Scientists say that lungs have an almost magical ability to repair the damage caused by smoking, but only if you quit. Research published in the journal Nature found that the cells that escape damage can help the lungs recover, even for patients who smoked 20 cigarettes a day for 40 years. Many scientists believe that mutations that lead to cancer are permanent.